Director of Management, Dr. Sapna Rakesh, to kindly deliver a welcome address. Chief guest for the day, Dr. Vineshir Gautam, keynote speaker for the day, Dr. Shamari, guest of honor, Mr. B.K. Arora, Director Undergraduates, Dr. Vidasekri, Vice Principal Undergraduate, Shri Dr. Sumendu Bhattacharya, Advisor to Group, Shri S.P. Mishraji, esteemed invited speakers from different institutions of repute, delegates and student delegates from various institutions of the country, faculty colleagues and students from IIT Ghaziabad. It's a matter of great privilege and proud for me to welcome you all here today. International Conference on Developments in Management Technology and Business was conceived sometime in September and October. It was around December. We conducted Dr. Vineshir Gautam, and it was so very kind of him to accept not only to be the chief guest, but to be actually the conference director. We actually did not know, because it was for the first time we thought that we'll do a conference like this level, and especially a conference focusing on research. But under his guidance and support from esteemed colleagues who are each of them name and academics, support, guidance and suggestions, quality must be poured in for the conference, and that's how I stand here. We have all gathered here today to conduct this program. A few in after completing his work at Bangalore yesterday, arrived here late night to be with us here today. Dr. Ajay Pandit, famous author of the services marketing and 10 more other books, we are blessed to have him here. Dr. Deepak Tandon, known in the area of banking and finance. Dr. Sharon Nigam, leading professor in the area of HR and law. Delegates who have come from Kashmir to down south, from west and east. All of you helped us create a conference which has 151 contributors from the country of different institutions. 6 lead theme papers which are compiled and compelling, which will be released today. It's a matter of great, great honor for me to welcome you all here. Organizers who chose this topic. We shall be having deliberations on very, very diverse topics, and from set of Estelle Watson academics who have seen finance, human resources, law, international business, marketing, retailing, branding from different angles. Has extended its wings from one campus to 4 campuses, and from only management discipline to different disciplines, including information technology, engineering in several fields, dentistry, where we have 2 leading dental colleges of the country, different basic sciences being taught at Murabitagar campus. We have 4 campuses, this campus, 1 campus at Murabitagar Ghaziabad, and 2 campuses at Britain Order. A great welcome to IIT Ghaziabad. Pray to Almighty, we all love. Thank you.